Hello everybody, in this video I'll show you how to enable memory for the state of recirculation button. So I have the ignition on and the diagnosis cable is connected, and now let's switch to the laptop. Now we are on laptop. Let's start INP to check if the cable was connected and if the ignition is on, so both of them are active. Now let's close this INPA and let's start the NCS Expert. Here, file, load profile, expert profile, start, chassis. So my car is A19, I will select A89. Okay. Here we need to select a module from where to read some data for the car. Okay, the data where it reads. Now back. Now let's select processes U. Let's go to IHK. This is the climb module. Okay. Let's change the job to read the data, to codir data and listen. Okay. Let's execute the job. And now let's start NCS dummy. Okay, let's wait to NCS dummy to be started. Now let's select browse in NCS dummy. Let's select here that TRC file. Open filter, filter module by trace file. Filter. Let's wait a moment until the data are loaded. Okay, and here we have recall last state of recirculation air. So we need to enable this one. If you don't have in first few configuration this one, you need to search for recall. Now let's select export, export.man file. Now let's go to the NCS expert. Let's change the job to write the data to SJ Gudiren. Let's execute the job. Code indeed, so the data were written. So now the recirculation state will be all the time recall after you will ignition the ignition on the car. Thanks for watching. I hope this video will help you.